Make the ground shake.
Welcome back, visitor. Now we are going to learn about the reciprocal pronouns. A reciprocal action or agreement involves two people or groups who do the same thing to each other or agree to help each other in a similar way. Therefore, reciprocal pronouns are used to express a two-way relationship. Example: each other or one another. Each other or one another. Start the sentences below. They looked at each other. They looked at each other. They visited one another. They visited one another. Dear visitor, don't miss the next class. This lesson is continue. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video. And don't forget to subscribe.